This video demonstrates how to add shortcuts to the home screen using the Smart Operation Panel. Display the function screen from which you want to register a program. You can register a program from the copier, facsimile, or scanner mode screens. For this demonstration, we will use the copier screen. Press the copier key. Set the custom print options you need, and press the Recall Program Change Program key. Select the Program key. Press the Not Programmed key, and enter the name you want displayed for the program. Select the OK key. Press the Program to Home key. Select the custom program you created and press Yes. Select the Home key. Choose which home screen where you want the shortcut. Press and hold a blank space until the pop-up screen appears. Press the Icon key. Select the Machine Application item. Scroll down until you see the name of your program, and then press it. Your program shortcut will now be on the home screen.